Oh, did it? I thought we didn't get make it back to orbit. Let it put us into another.
I think I am.
Dylan, what are you planning on doing?
Who's this motherfucker grabbing me?
That's not me. No. I think it's that chick over there.
Bunch of unwelded pipes and atmospheres. Oh. Oh, shit! Oh!
What happened? I'll hug you and make you feel better.
Just fucking... What the fuck?
Come here, Dylan. I'll hug you to make you feel better.
Louie, I'm gonna shit my pants if you keep following me. I'm gonna go, fucking check out these pipes and atmospherics. Bill, do you want me to weld your pipes?
No, I took them apart.
Huh.
Oh my god.
My job as an engineer.
No, that's my job to, I'm the mayor of the city of pipes. So.
Alright. Fuck. Whatever. Makes sense.
I killed two people with the classic weapon.
Very nice.
Good job.
No mercy.
The OOC channel's been globally dis.
No mercy. There was a wizard and he
what?
Died.
I have 149 legendary marks.
Wow.
Yeah.
No mercy.
Fucking lot.
No mercy.
I'll beat myself in the groinal area.
What?
No mercy. No mercy.
That's what this guy said.
Oh.
No mercy.
Alright. Look at me. Move.
No mercy.
Bill, I swear to God.
What?
No mercy.
No mercy.
There's a cockroach. Ew. Oh, there's cockroaches. Oh, ew. Oh.
Troy, get your clothes on and get the garbage out.
Bill,
now.
Where's
9 o'clock.
Where's that?
Okay.
Oh,
get clothes on, you.
As a roboticist?
It's in,
Oh, shit.
Yo,
I need a helmet. I need a helmet.
Yeah.
I need a helmet. Like a hard suit.
Click your suit. Click your suit on the top left.
Are you serious?
Did it work?
Yeah, it will. Just, I need to take off a dumbass hat. There we go. Alright. Everyone out the way. What kind of... Bill, you trap me out here, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
What are you talking about?
Don't trap me out here. You want this thing set up?
Trap don't. No mercy. Goodbye. Dylan, the station needs... power. It needs it, though. The station needs power. No mercy. Louis, did you make Vanguard?
Yeah.
He's healing me.
I also made a sponge ass.
No mercy.
Somewhere.
Shit.
Sponge ass. That's a good one. Good job.
Oh, thanks, Phil.
Oh shit, the Tesla is out. Dylan, you fucked it. Don't move.
Move, I've got the fucking crowbar. Go.
You are dumb. You're a dumbass. Why did you do that? Dylan, first of all, Dylan, I need to take the gravity out. Okay? Okay. Alright, Dylan.
Where's...
It's Vanguard.
The generator, Phil. Where's the generator?
Shh, wait. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna fucking go in there and shut the fucker off. That's what I'm gonna do.
And where?
It's okay, it won't matter. There it goes! Yes!
And thank you,
yes.
Phil.
Yes!
Why, Phil?
Is there power?
He said, nope. Somebody's what? Having a problem.
Huh?
Somebody's having a problem getting into the gate. Oh, no, it's open. It's
I just
open.
Shut the power off. What the shit? This room is like indestructible. Yo! What is this?
Are you here? Is that you? Yeah.
Yeah.
Hold on, guys. I got, Oh,
why is there fire?
Move! Move! Come on. Just shit in their pants. Calm down. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. I'll fucking weld your eyeballs.
What's going on?
Bill's fucking pushing me into the plasma. The gateway has been destroyed. What? We regret to inform you that any attempts to reach the station will likely prove futile. The gateway has been destroyed. You are stranded. That is a bitch.
There's a guy on fire and he's like, stop, drop, roll, resist. And the guy just died. He's done. Don't.
Nah.
Where are you? Come explore.
Oh strange my god.
What?
Come explore.
Nobody.
Why is there so many dead people?
Because those are the ones that died exploring the gateway.
Look what I got, Phil.
Where'd you get that? Don't put
I
your ID
it up
on.
Here.
It still says.
I
oh,
have
okay,
it on.
You got. Is that a guitar?
Oh shit. He doesn't have anything good.
Phil's playing the guitar.
We can't go that way. Can't go that way. Go back! You motherfucker.
Come and get it if you really want it.
Sponge ass is trying to inject you.
That's my guy!
Sponge cock. Sponge ass came through the fucking thing then, Louie. Came through the gateway. He's here.
That's fucking cool.
Guess what song I'm playing on the guitar?
What song?
Let It Be. You hear it, Louis?
Yeah.
I hear it.
Oh, is that you? Just walk.
Where are you?
How do you, how are you playing that, Phil?
Hear it though.
Hold on. I have to turn on like sound. Oh. Oh yeah.
This is a song I play when I kill people. No mercy.
A lot of people trying to do rituals, I can see, Phil.
Yeah.
Gonna do a ritual to you. Oh my god. That was really loud.
Yeah, I know.
I heard it through my computer. And then I heard it through somebody's mic. Oh my god.
I think that's
there's
the
a clown in this
oh
room.
My
that's
god.
Why.
It's the duck.
Christ.
You step on the duck.
Oh, it's the duck.
Yeah, you step on it.
Oh my god!
I'm so fucking shot!
Yep!
Someone killed himself!
I'm taped. Don't do it!
Somebody
don't do
themselves.
It! Don't do it.
Where is the gun? It's my turn.
Oh my god!
They're killing themselves off!
It's here. Thanks. I hope he says thank you.
Do it, bitch. What if he shoots you, Phil?
I'm playing Let Him Be. I can't do shit.
Burn in hell, he said.
Burn in hell.
Oh my god.
Ready to pull the trigger?
Sticks the
Do it. Oh my god. Is it empty?
Oh,
oh, never mind.
Oh my god.
It was about to fuck somebody up going? With a lightsaber.
You going, Dylan?
No, that's an energy sword.
You going?
Or, shield, my bad. Everyone I went with died.
Oh. He's so sad.
It'd be rough!
Let it be!
Build the foe. Suicide. REO speed. Robert EO Speedwagon. Do it, Phil. You see Robert EO Speedwagon? Oh, fuck.
What'd you just do, Phil?
He shot a syndicate in the fucking head.
Oh, the guy in front of him.
But I don't think he's dead, though.
Oh, what the fuck?
What happened, Phil?
Hey, blows his brains out.
Oh. Let it be.
God. Let it be.
Oh my god.
Let it be.
Let Who's it haunting be. Phil's body right now?
Let it Me. Be.
Oh, okay, so am I.
That will be an answer.
It was a shotgun. Oh my god, Dylan!
Dylan, are you gonna do it too?
It's all the rage. Cobain! How do I kill myself with it?
Just type in suicide, but backspace is the say part, and just type in suicide.
Circular saw, Jesus Christ!
Listen, this is not the way I wanna die, you motherfucker.
Well, I died on my own terms. You got killed.
I was still alive. I could have gotten up. I was on my last breath, Phil.
Wow,
I was ready.
At least I went on
Phil,
my own terms.
Phil, you fucking suck dick at playing guitar.
Dude, I play guitar in Space Station better than you in real life. Alright.
Oh, shit. That's computer programming, Phil. That's not fair.
No, I was playing it.
Oh, yeah? With your fucking fingers?
See, I plugged in my actual guitar into my laptop and I was playing it. Louis, did you see my Medibot?
It was something like, 3,000, I think it was, or something like that?
Well, do you remember the name?
Code
3000? Code? No? What? That's gay as shit.
Oh, code!
Yeah, there we go.
I only quickly glanced at it.
Louis, do you know how to spell code?
You're a robot, shut the fuck up. Follow the AI.
Got him. I was telling
God
you.
AI. Listen to the AI.
I was
AI.
Asking you.
You're not allowed to speak.
Listen, I don't listen to anybody. I don't listen to anybody.
Remember,
little bitches like you named Sierra. Alicia.
Do you remember when
I found a potato battery? Use it.
Do you remember when you told Dustin to spell chode? And he's like
H-O-D.
C-H-O-D. Dustin, that spells chod.
That spells chod.
seats.
Dobie, what are you doing? You just petting me, bitch?
Yo, Louie.
Motherfucker.
I just back pet him.
Bitch, you better
away
run.
From I my just robot. Pet him. Back away from my robot.
Yeah, he
back
fucking away. Punched me too, that little cocksucker.
What?
Fuck around, I'll fucking
Brian.
Break your fucking
Brian, head. Wait. Brian, wait, chill. Chill, Brian.
Bill looks like a terrorist.
What do you mean? I'm a robot.
No, I know, but your guy looks like a terrorist.
How does he look like a terrorist?
Like his fucking beard. There's a lizard.
La, 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 la.
Can I pet him?
No. No, Ligger. Louis, do you want to become Iron Man or not?
Nope. I'm fine being my little squishy self.
You know what? I'm just gonna fucking capture you. How about that?
Yo, what is this? Is this a fucking... fucking... Oh, never mind. That's robot.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Oh, Phil. Louis threw zip ties out there before, and it hit me, so if you want to go grab them.
No, I have my own.
You want to go grab them?
Okay. Can I break shit? Though?
Yeah, but then I'll destroy you. How about that?
Okay. Oh shit, help or harm has thrown the positronic brain. Man's pissed. Throwing shit. What's up, bruh?
I'll fucking hit you with a guitar fag.
Losing balls.
He's running
still
away from
not
me.
Having any of
it. He's running away from me. Louis, I don't even
that's
have
not a
weapon.
A surprise.
Louis, I don't
Louis
even
busting
have
busting balls.
Weapon.
Louis Brian, just tried to be annoying. That's what
come and assist, Brian. Come and assist.
I am your I creator.
Okay, this way, Brian. This way, Brian. This way. Put your intent to harm just in case
yeah,
he attacks.
They are right. It is already
okay, good,
already
good.
To harm.
Good.
Louis done. Louis gonna whip
we'll bring
out
him
a
in.
Fucking
we'll bring him in, no cash no casualties. Nice and
just
keep it classy.
Nice and easy.
Keep,
yeah.
Keep it classy. Alright, come
what
over
the
here.
Fuck? Why
just
can't
walk into like a bar and then beat the
my
shit out of Louis and be like, alright folks, nothing to see here. We'll just be
Brian,
taking
why can't
this
you
man
move?
And gone.
I don't know.
Some guy's petting you.
Connection failed. Excuse me.
Oh shit, Brian. Brian's powered down.
And we're good. Uh-oh. Phil, I found him. Over here.
It's over here.
Where?
Down.
Where?
He was fucking petting me.
Brian, open this door. Oh, he's not in there. Never mind. He's not. He's not in there. He's not in there. Open that door, Brian. This, damn it. Louis, why are you hiding? Oh, shit. Shit. Brian, help me.
Bill, I can't move.
There's a statue. He locked onto me. Alright, he's gone. Alright. Louis, where are you?
Nowhere.
Louis. Louis.
You will never find
Louis's
me.
Louis, hiding.
You'll never find me.
Oh. I see. Brian, come here. I know where he is.
Where are you?
Come to the cabins.
Fucker the cabin? What's close to it?
You think I'm fucking stupid, Louis. You don't think I can get in there, Louis?
Phil, where are you? Where are the cabins, Phil?
Go, oh my god, Brian. Are you fucking new?
Yeah, I am.
Go to the... up here.
Oh, okay. Well, once I'm able to walk.
Louis, I'm getting in. Just to let you know.
You'll never find me.
I just found you, alright? Louis's not in here. There's a bloodbath, though. Holy shit. That's weird.
Where are you, Phil?
Louis, you gonna hide the whole damn game? Oh, Brian, I found him. Brian, this way. Brian.
Oh, I can't move. Not allowed to move.
Oh my god, Brian, you are no help at all.
No. You're gonna just fucking break the game.
Brian, oh my god, I could seriously use you, but you're like fucking dying.
Connection failed.
That Brian, that's you. You're moving. Brian, open these doors. This door right here.
Yeah.
Brian, up moving. Here. Up here. You're moving right now. Up. Up here. These doors.
I know.
Open
I
the
can't
door.
Get it. He won't move.
Open the door. Open the door. Keep going. Nice.
Louis.
Yeah?
Where are you?
Nowhere. I cannot tell my position. What do you think this is, my first rodeo?
But you will not escape.
Right, the captain's giving me a weapon, Louis, just so you know.
You're done.
Brian.
Yeah?
Go up into the armory. Go up through the warden's office. Go into the armory. Go straight up into the armory. Grab me a gun. A hybrid taser.
How do you grab it?
Just click it.
Well, what?
Are you serious?
Yeah,
pull it.
Well,
pull
it.
Pull it. Pull it.
Oh, pull.
Wait, Brian, run away. Okay. Go to robotics. Hurry, go. Brian, where is it?
It's trailing, Lou. Okay. Oh, no.
Alright, stop. Okay, stop, Brian, stop. Thank you. Oh my god, thank you. Okay. Now, Louis is done. Okay, thank you, Brian. Thank you. Okay.
Louis!
We're gonna fuck him up. Alright.
Nope.
Phil, he has to be hiding.
I'm safe.
Louis, come out. I just wanna turn you into a robot. Chill.
But I like my human self.
Louis, you're spending the whole round hiding. Come on. Louis, you think I never... hunted down a criminal before as security? You don't think I can't find you?
Phil, he has to be somewhere where he's...
I found him. He's going to medbay. Brian, intercept. He doesn't have access to there.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Brian, I see him. Alright, Brian.
Where is
he? I see him. Brian, come back to the cabins.
On my way. Where are you?
Hurry, Brian. Back to the cabins. Come back to the cabins.
Forward. I can't see shit.
Oh my god.
God.
Okay, Brian, going through that door. Going through that door. The bathroom door, yeah. Go in there and search. He's in there.
The unisex showers, huh?
Brian, he's in there. Brian. Brian.
Wait.
You're fucked now. I got him.
Oh, fucking shit.
We got him. You're done, Louie. You're done now. Oh, man. Oh, SOS. No one's saving
us. Save our souls.
No one. Louie's done. You. Nope. Haha, you're in my lair now, Louie. My lair now. Alright, yeah, there we go. Da da na na. Da da na na. Got him, got him, got him. Got him, got him, got him.
Arigato.
See ya, Louie.
HOS Watson board.
Have fun, Louie.
HOS Watson. Oh no. I found the captain. Can I be a robot?
No, I will just do it for you, Louie.
No.
Louie's not. It's okay, Louie. I'm gonna do this anyway.
Louie!
Alright. Yes. We'll shave off that disgusting hair. There it goes.
Come on, Phil, let me go.
Excuse me, faggot.
What?
This motherfucker just overloaded me.
Oh, okay, I see why.
What is this fucking bullshit?
Captain's orders. Oh, Louie, you're bleeding bad. That sucks. Scalpel. Louie, you're bleeding. Are you okay?
No.
Say bye, Louie. You're being terminated. Oh shit, what's that? I'm gonna carry your brain around, Louie, so you know.
There's
a trophy piece. It's a trophy piece, Louie. Louie, I'm gonna put you in the middle of the hallway and see what happens, alright? Actually, yeah, I'll put you in the middle of the hallway. Have fun, Louie.
So this person wants to be a robot out here. Where'd you put him? Well,
Louie's in the hallway. I just let him... I put his brain in the hallway.
Which hallway?
On top. Like, outside of med bay. You could talk to him if you want. Say hi.
Alright.
Louie's trying to hide in the bathroom. When it comes crashing down and it hurts inside. Yeah. What you say?
Nothing.
Hey Phil, I'm safe though. Aw, thank you.
Why did you run though? Oh,
I'm back. I'm with a robot now.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Hey Phil, where are you at though?
Oh, hey.
Yeah?
Oh, Louie, go in there. I'll charge you. Wait, how do I use this?
But how do you state laws?
Actually, go to like in character or something, I don't know. Never mind, Louie. Louie, you hid in the bathroom with no escape route. Why would you do that?
I don't know. So, how do I hit as a robot?
You're not supposed to hit as well.
You're not allowed.
Brad, we got him in the bathroom, Brad. We got him in the bathroom.
Phil, I don't know how the fuck you state laws.
Brad.
How do you do it?
Look, start exploring. I don't know.
It won't let me. I'm being interrogated by a security officer, okay? It's saying state laws. And I don't know how.
You go to in character, out of character, something up there, the tabs.
Robot command.
Yo, buddy.
Yo, man. Come and get it if you're ready. Boom. Louie sucks a lot of fucking dick, man.
Come here, Louie. You wanna play this game?
You're fucked. No.
Have fun.
Wait, you know you're not supposed to kill a human, right?
No, I didn't kill him. My fucking thing's open, Phil.
Have fun, Louie. Have fun.
Oh, I'm missing a power cell.
Took your power cell out, too. Yeah, it took it out.
You're fucked, Louie.
Well,
I gotta find my friend that helped me out before.
So, do you know why I was getting interrogated by the security officer?
Because you pulled the gun out? Is that why?
No. I was trying to throw Louie's brain out the fucking airlock. I thought it was pretty funny. He's like, I said state laws, and then my guy's like... Or no, I guess he told security, he's like, pussy here won't state his laws.
Hey, Phil. I'm back.
Wait, I'll just take it out again. I'll just take it out again. It's no big deal.
I'm back.
Phil, just go kill the bitch that keeps helping.
You can't. You're surrounded by people. All right. Louie, so you can't move, is what you're saying.
Nope.
Oh, is that Louie? Oh, hey Louie, what's up? What's up, buddy? We're gonna go for a ride, okay? Is that alright? Is that okay with you? Shh. okay with you?
No.
I'm sorry.
Sorry for what?
Actually,
our daddy
taught
us not to be ashamed of our dicks, especially since they're such good size and all.
Oh, didn't want to do that.
What happened?
Just hang on. One second.
Our dicks. Our dicks.
Wait, what? Oh, I stabbed you with the screw. That was weird. What happened?
Good advice.
It's okay.
It gets bigger when I pull them. Sometimes I pull on it so hard, I rip the skin.
Shit.
Yep, but who the fuck just took you from me? He just took your cell out. See, well, he's helping me. He helped me.
What?
Yeah, fine. He helped. He took your cell out.
Our dicks.
I mean, I don't know what. Like, everyone's helping me today. That's pretty funny.
Well, my daddy taught me a few things, too, like how not to rip the skin by using someone else's mouth.
I don't want to wait.
Will you show me?
Well, this life to be over. Done. Oh my god.
Yeah. Help me.
Where's the chaplain? Where the fuck is he? You better be in here. What the fuck? Oh, there's fucking coons everywhere.
I hope somebody catches you, Phil.
Louis, you're done. This is the end of the line. I told you I'd get you, Louis. This is over. I don't know why you ran, Louis. I don't know why.
I just wanted to live in my squishy body, Phil.
I couldn't have that, Louis, you know.
Why?
Well, you have fun in space, though. Okay.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
First, though, what I'm gonna do, put the cell in you so you're nice and alive for when this happens, you know? Right. Louis? See you later.
Come on, Phil. Phil's a fucking bully, yo. The emergency shuttle has been called. Fucking gay.
See you, Brian. Oh, man. Oh, I'm gonna space the security officer, too. He's not moving at all. Space him, too.
Brian's fucking robot body just hit me.
What about the security officer? Goodbye.
Did you just launch him?
Oh, man. Louis.
I guess that's game for me.
Louis, do you know how I locked you down from walking?
No.
You want to know how I did it, Louis?
Yeah?
Do you know in the research director's office, there's a console that controls every robot on the station? And I went up to the RD, the research director, and I told him that I said, when you gave me your name, I typed in your name and I said, that standard cyborg 969 is rogue. Could you shut him down? And he goes, yeah, sure. So he went in his office, and he locked your controls down. And then I saw you in the hallway, helpless, Louis. Helpless.
I should have fucking hid in the bathroom. Better off there.
Louis, when your controls, when you weren't moving, and you saw me, were you like, oh shit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That, Phil, just so you know, that blonde girl you were seeing going into your office and shit like that, she was the one helping me.
Yeah. Oh. I'm gonna space myself, too. There I go. I'll see you soon, Louis.
Hopefully.
Actually, I stopped moving in space. Oh, no, I'm still moving. I'm moving. La 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 la. Oh, Louis, Louis, I see you. I see you. Louis, do you see me?
No.
Oh, where'd you go?
You fucking launched me when you launched Brian's body into me.
Oh. Are you still in the coffin?
Yeah.
Are you in the coffin?
Oh, man. That's it. Nice and hot.
Are you, like, moving still? Nice
and easy. No, I can't. Yeah, boy. You fucking turned me down.
Oh, you hit arrivals, Louis. You hit arrivals. My god. You're at arrivals, Louis.
I am.
Where you spawn? Yeah. You don't notice that?
What, am I like the other side of the space station?
Yeah.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
Louis. It got locked down, Louis. Locked down. You got your brain taken out of you, Louis. After you hit, I got a gun.
Brian went into armory.
Brian went in the armory and stole a gun and ran away.
There you are.
Oh, you can see me.
Yeah, your
body. Did I hit a rivals?
Yeah, your body's right next to me. Mike Hawk. There's your torch. Your welder. And your wrench, too.